In this question, we are given with two statements and we need to choose the correct option about the two statements. So here in solution, if we talk about the statement one, here it is saying bats emit ultrasonic waves and these can detect the location of a prey by hearing the waves reflected from it. That's true. The phenomena is called echolocation. This is a phenomena by which bats detect the objects in their surrounding. So if this is a bat and they emit ultrasonic waves in their surrounding, and if there is an object in their surrounding, any object and surrounding, when the waves reaches from the object, the waves are reflected back and reaches the bat, and they are able to detect the reflected wave from the object, and if the object is moving toward it, the reflected wavelength get decreased, and if the object is going away from it, reflected wavelength increase. So these are the waves reflected from object. We can write through which bat estimate the location of object. So in this situation here we can write what is given in statement one. So here statement one is true. About the statement two, we can see when the source and detector are moving, then the frequency of reflected waves is changed. So we can directly write by definition of Doppler's effect, we can say in general statement 2 is also true, but there is no direct correlation between statement 2 and statement 1. So we can say, we can also write here as statement 2 is not linked with the statement 1 directly. This implies here answer to this question is statement one is true, statement two is true, and statement two we can say it is not the correct explanation of a statement one. Answer is option C, because the explanation of a statement one is basically the reflected wave by which some intensity is received back by the bat, so it is able to detect the location of object. So answer to this question here is option C.